Moving right in because I don't feel like talking. What's up, everybody? Sora Kingdom Key 3 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Caillou 3DS. We're gonna go stop Hades with the three sacred treasures. Let's go! Well, it's not one hand this time. That's a spirit hit. We can kill the Metroid. Okay, how come we can kill everything else, but we can't kill the Metroid with the arrows of light? Freaking Metroids. Gotta ruin my fun every freaking time. Explosion. La 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 la, I can kill everything with my arrows of light.
Hades doesn't have one. What? The Lord of the Underworld can't even afford a roof over his head? No, it's not like that. This is his realm, so he could be anywhere in this darkness, or everywhere. What's the plan? Just stay alive.
I can't kill the Metroids.
Sense Hades' presence surrounding us.
It's like this game hates me. Oh, letters can kill you. I didn't know. What happened to the textures? Did the game stop loading or something? Oh, Jesus Christ! The final confrontation. Time to kill you. Final battle! Activate! This is not very epic for a final battle. I was expecting more. This is too easy.
Do I spy with my little eye the three sacred?
No.
Even your darkness can't hide from the light!
Attack!
Now isn't that just...
Oh no! Three sacred treasures! Chakra Pitars, go! Jeez, gotta go all Street Fighter on me. Dead.
You know what, Kitty Pat? What?
Oh my god. No, 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 no! I don't want to think about it. Where do we end up? I don't want to think about where we ended up. Bit. I have a barf Lady bucket Belzina? Next to me just for this
can
level, actually.
Hello?
I'm lying. No, I don't.
I guess she can't hear.
I wish I did.
Well,
or else the floor is going to get pretty it's dirty in the next couple seconds. Oh my god, that's horrible.
I'm not going out this way. The opposite of a hero's death.
Oh my god, oh my head. I cannot feel anything. I feel like I'm gonna... What is this place? Get out of my way. I don't want to play this anymore. I don't want to play this level anymore. Get out of here, Metroid lookalikes. You too, random wall that looks like nothing I've seen before. Oh my god. Oh, those noises. Oh, whatever you are. Cyclone. What are you? Oh, Jesus. Will that take away from my sickness? This is the worst level in the game. Because, oh wait, that's a level 8 gate. I can't get through there. Well, that's great. What's this? Oh, that's the way we came. Oh, this music. Makes me want to be sick. This level makes me want to be sick, honestly. Do I have to get up here? I am so... Okay, I haven't played this level in a while. I am confused on what I have to do. Oh, are you kidding me? Well then, I could have been stuck there for hours. Die, you sick floofs. What are you? Oh, what are you bathing in? Is that blood? I don't want to think about any of this. Oh, this is worse than health class. This is worse than health class. I just said that. This is literally the worst level in the game. I hate this level with a passion. Get out of my Kid Icarus. Oh my god. It is not good to think about. Hold on. Okay, sorry for that, I had to barf, but now we're back. Oh, why am I quiet? I don't know. I feel so much better now. Get out! Oh, cool, thank you. Thank you, I don't have to worry about defeating you now. Thank you! Freaking Dumbo. Feels like Dumbo, that's why I...
Unfortunately for you, I have a stomach of steel.
So that's why I can't communicate with Lady Palatine.
You're just lost without hurting all the thinking.
Literal stomach of steel, that's funny.
She doesn't do all the thinking. I have ideas too.
Like what?
Then answer me this, little angel. Why exactly are you trying to defeat me?
We are all responsible for maintaining a certain order in the universe. As Lord of the Underworld, you know this better than anyone. Your brain has thrown everything out of order.
Got
some crate. You've disrupted the balance between the earth, the heavens, and the underworld.
I'm impressed by all the big words you use.
Me too.
But I didn't ask for a second. Did you come up with that all by yourself?
That's right! I'm gonna kill you!
I have ideas too. Sometimes.
Or not. Death by a Metroid. Of course. Of course, stuff by my... Oh, when did I get here? Rail grindage!
I thought grind rails were like a gift from the gods.
I'm hurt. Have you forgotten that your dear friend Hades is a god too?
But why would you help me get to my destination? What's in it for you?
Always the optimist, Lydia. Most say this grind rail goes anywhere at all.
Uh-oh.
Just relax and enjoy the ride. Wherever you go, I'm sure you'll be dead.
Oh, God. I still don't want to think about this level, by the way. Oh my god, is that blood? Is that like all- is that stomach acid? I don't even know what that is. What is that? I don't want to think about this level at all. Oh, God. I'm gonna be sick. I was already sick twice.
All right.
I found a way.
This grind rail just keeps going. And going, and going, and going.
Whoa. Oh no. Ow! Will you stop hitting yourself?
Yeah. How did you just punch yourself?
Oh, now you're making me feel bad. And when I feel bad, I get
hurt. Oh no, oh no.
Oh, what is all this?
Is all the stuff you've swallowed?
It's bad enough between
you eat your own troops?
Oh, delicious. Well, I think they taste good on everything.
That is so true. They can be reincarnated in his stomach as blood cells. What the? Flu? How'd I get up here? Thank you. I don't even know how I got up there. Why am I attacking? My definition of right is left. Purposefully, of course. Why does it sound like it's so familiar? I don't know the name of the song or what I'm thinking of, but it sounds familiar. I think it was on Winnie the Pooh. I don't know. Was it on Winnie the Pooh? I don't remember. Oh, God. Dodge token, you're mine. Doing poop while I shoot. Get the floof out of my way. Please. My god, this is so freaking painful. What is this? Somewhat staff. I'm never gonna use that. Nice flip pit. Check out this flip. Check out that flip. Hit through a flip so I can say check out that flip. No! No. Come on!
Will, I must go entertain.
Oh, that's great.
Hello?
Bring in the gods.
Army is attacking. You're doing it awfully quietly. At least I'm doing something, Pip. You're such a slacker. I really need to stop talking to myself.
Well then. It's okay, Pip. I talk to myself too. It's nothing different. Time for the worst boss ever. And the most pointless one too. Pretty much.
Wait, come back here!
Oh my god, I hate this boss.
It's actually pretty cute, especially when you compare it
to his bowels. Ow!
Disrupting the balance of nature, but it's worse than it, because Hades threatened
I'm in the heavens. Oh, he has over to there. Stopped, and the only ones who can stop him are Lady Palutena. I guess I'm just talking to myself here. Again. Just me and that heart. It's so cute. It is pretty cute. Kidding me?
My shots have enough volume. Maybe they'll go over the walls. Some forward dash charge shots should help get the job done.
That's probably what. That's actually what I was doing. Hit. No. No. Uh oh. Well, that's great. Spilled again. Whatever, Edie.
I'm just talking to myself. Again, it's just me and that heart. Little heart. I'm so cute. I have to admit, it really must have moved. So it's almost wrong.
Uh-oh. Run. We can never outrun it. It's impossible. Ow. You're missing out. Did you miss me?
Hey, did you get ahead of it instead of chasing?
I don't care.
Watch out for face paint. Thanks, Lady Valentina.
Did it. Bean claws, my favorite.
And I'm still just talking to myself.
We did it. We destroyed that horrible abomination. Jeez. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ha ha! How'd you get inside, Hades? That phosphor? It was dark. Oh my god!
If it weren't for that explosion, I never would have found you. I'm sure glad you did.
It's good to see you, Pig.
Teamwork.
That wasn't very
nice.
What the floof? How are you still alive? How?
That really hurt.
What was the point of that?
I'm not dead.
What was the point of that? What was the point of that, guys? Well, that was the biggest voice crack in the history of voice cracks. Anyway. So obviously we're going to equip beam claws for next time, so I don't forget. My favorite weapon in the game, beam claws. But anyway, guys. If you're watching clips of Let's Play Kid Icarus Uprising for the 3DS, next time we will go and... I don't really know if they gave any explanation to what we're doing, so I'm not going to spoil it. So yeah, that's thank you for all watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more epic LPs. And I'm Sorkin3, signing off. Peace out, my little keychains. Good night.